the half board. The Devils' all-time scoring leader plays it back. Zydlitzky able to control, not cleanly, but he got it to Kovalchuk. Behind the net, Parise gives here to Eliash. 40 seconds in the man advantage. This is Zydlitzky. Gives to Kovalchuk. Back to the point. Zydlitzky across. Gets it back from Eliash and fires. They score!
I think it's Zach Parise on the deflection.
Side, shakes back to Kozlov, then Giotta save, Thibault, rebound, score! Zach Parise out of a net mount scramble!
Well, and Brian Rafalski's digging in that net, getting that first puck by Zach Parise. You know, one of the things that you'll always notice about Zach is he's going to be around the puck, and like his dad, JP, he wants to arrive at the most opportune time, and that's what he does. Now, that's a good play by Brian Gionta, because Brian got just what he was hoping for. He doesn't think he's necessarily going to score, but he's looking for a ricochet off the goaltender. Went off the stick of the goaltender, off the foot of the sliding penguin, and then the nice hands by Zach Parise. Difference in this hockey game, Devils finishing their rebound chances, Penguins haven't been able.